Hello.
Hello.
Get your picture?
Yes, it was wonderful.
Good.
Oh, what a lovely room.
Thank you.
Clarissa, darling, do. Hold yourself up.
I am, Mummy.
No, darling, a slouch.
Sorry, Mummy.
Well, it's no good being sorry if you don't do something about it.
Sorry, Mummy.
Now, look at Jane. All I can say is it's a good thing she's not coming out. She'd cheer you up in no time.
But she is.
What?
Well, Jane is coming out.
Me?
Yes.
Making my debut?
You see, well, darling, Jimmy and I thought that Jimmy and I, well, we didn't want to worry you till you got here.
But, darling, why on earth didn't you say so?
Well, you never gave me a chance, Mabel.
Oh, no, Sheila, it's out of the question. I'm absolutely no good at this sort of thing. I wouldn't even know what to do.
Believe me, you'll have a triumph. Oh, and it's so exciting, and it's such fun, Jane. And, you know, all the arrangements are made, and for your dance.
You're giving a dance for me?
Well, of course we are. We borrowed Jimmy's mother's house.
I haven't had an invitation yet, darling.
They're not out yet.
Oh, I hope you'll ask us when you do.
Well, naturally.
Oh, lovely. What date is it, darling?
Date? It's, you know, the 14th of July.
Well, that's all right. Everything's fine in Canada. Oh, hello, Clarissa. Ah, welcome, Jane. Did you get the pictures?
Oh, yes, they were terrific.
Good. You wait to see the trooping of the colour at the Queen's birthday parade. That's even more terrific.
Jimmy.
Yes, darling.
Darling, I've broken the news to Jane. I've told Mabel, and now they know all about it.
All about what?
all about the 14th of July.
14th of July? You mean the Bastille?
No, darling, about Jane. About Jane's...
About my debut, Dad.
About her debut?
Yes, Jane's coming out ball on the 14th of July.
14th of July?
Oh, darling, your memory, it's unbelievable. Where's your diary? I spend my entire life doing this. Now, here we are. Now, read it out aloud, or Mabel will think I've done the whole thing from jealousy.
The 14th of July, Jane's coming up, or?
Well done, darling. Oh, my love, you've been working too hard.
It'll be all right when I've had a drink.
Are you going to the ball tonight, Jane?
No, I think Jane should have a couple of days to sort of settle in.
Oh, I long to know which one she's starting off with. Whose is it, darling?
Well, you know, it's the next Friday, the,
St. Aspen's,
that's it.
That was last week, Mummy.
Oh, yes, how silly. Well, it's the,
Mrs. Arthur Milligan. Oh, that's wonderful. We're going to...
You know, I should be making one of these for you.
And you know, I just might take it.
Oh, no. No, you're a sister.